What do you say? You think he means it?
I don't know. He's pretty desperate. He might be lying.
I'm not!
You see, we ain't known you that long, and we don't know if we can trust you, so we need something.
A guarantee.
Like a down payment.
I don't have any money.
We weren't thinking money. We were thinking body parts.
What?
Fingers.
All the way here, and Crane's killed her already? He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear is theatrics, Batman. So permit me the indulgence of putting on this show.
Ooh. Maybe I got Bagface wrong. Oh, oh! Here comes the toxin. I can practically taste it.
What's happening?
Barbara!
Yes, you see it now. The horror behind the glass.
No.
The monster that will be your end. Unless you pick up that gun and deny him.
No.
Don't flip.
Sir, what's happened?
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stagg's files have revealed what the Cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He's wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on
him. Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the Cloudburst.
Of course, sir. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
Batman, what happened at the safe house was not some cruel game. It was necessary. Tonight is about more than Gotham. It's about what you became in that room. The hero who failed. That's what I want the world to see.
around at Blackgate, but this is top three. Easy.
Keep doing what you're doing out there, Batman. The longer we're in the fight, the better our chances.
Good to see you, Batman.
Here it didn't go too well on that airship. Men here saying we, kicked
you ain't gonna find the other weapons, Batman. No way.
Hey, man. You okay? Watch yourself. Whoa, easy. We're just standing here. I don't like this. Be quiet.
What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the cloudburst.
I'm guessing that's bad.
Where's Gordon?
He's still looking for Barb. I can't reach him. Tell me you found her, Batman.
Cash. I'm sorry.
No, don't say it. Not her.
If Gordon comes back here, lock him up. He goes after Scarecrow. It only ends one way.
Doesn't seem real, Batman. I can't imagine what Jim's gonna do. Barbara was everything.
I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you need a miracle.
Why didn't the gas affect you?
You are scared.
You would be too if you knew what Scarecrow's planning.
And I should trust you. Why?
Because without your help, every plant in this city will die. About that miracle.
I created a spore to counter the effects of Crane's toxin. It's easy when you know how. And can manipulate plants on a molecular level.
Could it protect the entire city?
Theoretically. But there's no way I can produce enough on my own.
Then let's get you some backup. Where to?
The Botanical Gardens. They're the oldest plants in Gotham. They'll tell me what we need to do.
Shutter door isn't opening. What's happening?
There's one big mother of a tank driving around out there. It doesn't look friendly.
Neither do I. Open the shutter door and I'll scan it from the rooftops. See if I can find a weakness.
I'll open it. Try not to get killed.
There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit.
Attention all units! Cobra unit dispatched to Sector 3. All non-essential personnel, clear the immediate area. The Batmobile doesn't own these roads.
The rear scan. Now I need to scan the sides. I've already analyzed this section. That's the right side scanned. I just need to scan the left side. I need to zoom and focus on the target to scan from this distance. This section's already been analyzed. I've already analyzed this section.
cost a fortune.
Too far away to get a readable scan. The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots, and its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out. I need to get out of the tank's range before I can call in the Batmobile. Use the radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot at the exhaust port.
I'm taking you down!
I can't attack the Cobra tank head on. I need to get behind it undetected and target the exhaust port.
Target destroyed!
They're finished. And Gotham's finished too.
I need to analyze the Cobra tank for weaknesses before the Batmobile can leave GCPD. There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit. I need to zoom and focus on the target to scan from this distance. That's the rear scan. Now I need to scan the sides. I've already analyzed this section. That's the right side scanned. I just need to scan the left side. Too far away to get a readable scan. This section's already been analyzed. This section's already been analyzed. The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots, and its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out. Use the radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot at the exhaust port. Thanks, Lucius.
Magnetic pulse designed to temporarily scramble drone weapon targets.
Now to get Ivy to the botanical gardens. Thanks, Alfred. I'll need to take them out before I drop off Ivy.
Get me to the botanical gardens in one piece, Batman. Or you can kiss that miracle goodbye.
We're here, Ivy. What now?
Look at her. She's been here since before man walked the earth. She still holds great power, but she's weak, poisoned by decades of pollution. She won't be able to fight Scarecrow's toxin on her own. There aren't any left like her. Not anymore.
What happened?
What do you think? Man, you cut them back, built over them, stopped them from reaching the sun.
If I can locate the roots, could you revive them?
They're lost. Buried beneath this concrete monstrosity. How will you...
The bigger the plant, the deeper the root. You wait here. I'll find a way to break them free. Lucius, I need a way to track an ancient root system. It's deep underground.
I'm sure I can throw something together, but it may take me a little while. Come to Wayne Tower when you're ready.
Thanks, Lucius. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
Let's see. Nightwing has been tracking another of Penguin's trucks. This will undoubtedly lead to another cache, and a chance to rid the city of Cobblepot and his flood of weapons. We also have a robbery in progress at the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. Surveillance footage confirms that the perpetrators are known associates of Two-Face. Perhaps Mr. Dent has misplaced his coin. Whatever his reason, he needs to be stopped.
Thanks, Alfred. Alfred, I'm heading to Wayne Tower parking garage. Let's see what Lucius has come up with to locate Ivy's plant.
Mr. Fox hasn't failed you yet, sir.
Open the parking lot entrance.
I thought you were here already, Mr. Wayne. Must be a glitch in the system. I'll get that checked immediately. Mr. Wayne, the perimeter's been breached. We have some uninvited guests.
Not for long.
Wayne Tower!
Risk another incursion. Lock the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the gardening.
Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. Seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, sir.
Ivy, I've found a way to track the root systems beneath Gotham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go.
Engaging target! Drone's been hit!
I can feel her, Batman. Get closer. You're too far away. Grow, Batman, but you need to wake her up.